Hello.
Hello.
I'm back.
Oh, made it.
Barely. Do you know what I'll do? I'll go over to this here, and that'll be the end of the first part.
Okay.
Like, maybe here?
That's...
Like there?
Yeah.
Okay. So basically,
that's quite a long...
the marker comes up.
Sea crossings, that take a bit off, doesn't it?
Yeah. Amazing.
Wow, 1:54 a.m.
We're in England, so.
Oh yeah.
Okay, well, I'm not indicating.
Oh yeah, it's that horrible trailer, isn't it? They're in the trouble of getting around that roundabout.
Yeah. Alright, yeah, it's this one. Yep, I remember that very well.
It's because it's like weird shape and long.
Long like my dude. What? Basically going the same way I originally came, innit? Mm. Like from the last trip.
All the way back.
Yep, last check.
Yeah, I suppose, because you've got to go to the...
same place.
Port.
Same port.
Yeah.
Hull or something.
Yeah.
I wish the game one takes so long to load. Yeah, look.
Yeah.
The exact same place. If I have enough money, I might go and get the, I might go and get a garage in Hull.
In Hull?
Yeah. That's where the port is.
Mm. I haven't got much money either.
Nope. That's why I said if I can.
Mm.
Rather than I will! The sign's taking us. Newcastle, Sheffield. How boring. How boring. Two boring places.
Mm. Newcastle's probably alright. It's maybe
yeah.
Quite good in Newcastle. Whoa, what's a funny road?
All the roads are like that on this in England. Ooh. For some reason. For some reason I was gonna say 1 million and then I realised how much it actually was. Sit back, relax, and have a nice long journey while some wanker overtakes me.
He's going so fast.
I know. Wanker. Oh yeah, I forgot I filled up all the petrol.
Yeah. You put a couple of markers somewhere, I can't remember what they're for.
Probably places I need to discover.
Oh yeah, one was.
I remember putting them down, I just can't remember what they were. I think one of them was a garage, wasn't it? It was like a garage right at the end.
Mm.
I look like it was gonna go over there. That did as well.
That's the car that overtook you, isn't it?
Yeah.
Didn't get far, did he?
No. What an asshole.
Getting higher as well, climbing the hills.
Speed. Need some speed. There we go.
That's what my car's like when I go up a hill.
It's like that when you're going downhill.
It's not that bad. When I go up a hill, it's like, oh, do I have to?
And downhill, it's like that too. It slows down when you're going down a hill.
It's not that bad, it's fine going down.
Oh no shit, Sherlock. You'd be going at 1 mile per hour going down the steepest hill possible. Trying to make this more simulate-y. I don't know, I probably... That I don't even think that's a word, but...
What do you mean?
By not overtaking on, on the white lines. The double white lines, isn't it?
No, those... Yeah, those ones you can.
Oh, double white lines?
Those you can.
Yeah, that's what I meant, these.
Yeah.
Right now, but I don't think you can then, the double white ones, can you?
No, the ones that are just two continuous lines next to each other, you can't.
Yeah. I didn't think so. That's why I didn't overtake this person.
Mm.
Hopefully it goes into the petrol station. No. I knew it wouldn't anyway, but I was... It was occasionally they do, but very occasionally. Oh, no, I didn't even need to worry because the motorway's coming up. See you, Newcastle, you wankers. You and your boring city. Because you just sound so generic. Shouldn't have said that.
No.
I got 2% damage on my trailer. Just casually. Even though I was pressing the keyboard button, it was just like not doing anything. Did you hear it? I pressed it like 3 times, didn't it, before it came up. Like it came up on the third one. Because I pressed it twice. And on the third one it was like, yeah, we're just gonna work now. And what am I doing?
Bit of a bitch, isn't it?
Yeah. I don't know why.
No.
It's been acting up. Doesn't feel that hot.
It's hot here. I can feel the heat coming from your computer. Can you feel it?
It's always like, that's normal, you know?
Yeah, I'm not saying it's like boiling, but I can feel the heat.
That's a normal, that's why I have to take the side of the case off. It's usually that hot. Oh, we're not going for boring Sheffield again. We're going to Grimsby, apparently.
That sounds so boring.
Could be worse. It could be Sheffield.
Like Grimsby.
Or Manchester.
It just sounds like somewhere you sell fish.
I got a speeding offence. Yeah, it says 60.
Oh.
I don't know.
I suppose because it's maybe because it's a bit bendy. I don't know.
Dangerous, could be.
Perhaps just too narrow.
Should be there soon. I'm pretty sure this road leads there, so.
And it knocks off about 11 hours, doesn't it?
Huh?
Does it knock off about 11 hours when you go across?
Something like that. Could have been a different place though. But yeah, I think it was 11 hours. Where we are, because it's making me go back on the motorway again.
Oh. Yeah, it was up, across, down, wasn't it? Was it that one? Yeah. Oh.
Oh, it's on the midget motorway, basically. I was wondering why it was making us go on the motorway. Hang on, that's a bit weird. Not really, like, it's the motorway, but like, not really staying on there long anyway.
I've never really been north.
The highest I've been up north is York.
I've never been that far.
I've been York, but...
Oh,
do you know where I've been? You see, when I asked my dad, yeah, the other day, and he said I went Scarborough with him.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
That's... Isn't that near? Isn't that near Newcastle Way?
Could be.
I swear it is. Bloody hell, that's far if it is.
Yeah, me and my dad went there years ago. He told me, I said to him, oh, haven't we been York? And he went, No.
Oh.
And then I was like, oh, did we go around there? And he was like, yeah. I was like, so basically we went York. And then he was like, yeah. And I was like, and then he was like, oh, yeah. He was like, that was when we went Scarborough.
I think Scarborough's a seaside town, I think.
Yeah, it is.
Mm.
I'm like 90% sure of that.
I can't even think the furthest north I've been. It's nowhere north at all. Probably North London. Everywhere I go is south.
Probably North London. Well, when I get better, we'll be going Newcastle.
Oh, bloody hell.
I have
to get a train, I'll tell you that now.
I've made that up myself. Which magically got in there with magic money.
My aunt and uncle flew there once. It was cheaper.
It's only like an hour.
Yeah, it was cheaper.
It's like £125.
I said the plane went up, then it went straight down.
It's like £125, you know, to go to Newcastle.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, I've never clue.
Google Maps told me that anyway.
I know petrol's a lot. I know trains bloody lot.
Yeah, I wouldn't bother taking the train there.
I wouldn't take a coach ever that far. I hate coaches. Most uncomfortable things ever.
To be honest, it's probably easier to drive.
Oh
my days, man.
Speaking.
It'd probably be easier to drive.
Well,
trains mega expensive.
Yeah.
It's just planes are a waste of money.
Oh, they're cheaper than trains.
Yeah, I know, but you go up and then you go down.
Yeah, it's nice and quick though.
Yeah, I know, but it's expensive.
Imagine, I don't know, what would it take, 10 hours or something to drive there?
I think it's that much.
And petrol would be...
I think it's like 5 hours to get to Sheffield.
Exactly.
Sheffield's not that far from Newcastle.
Petrol, let me think, 10 hours... Probably about £200. Hold on.
You can't drive anywhere if you go on the plane. It's not like a plane.
Yeah, true.
It's not like the plane can take your car. That was a shit example, but... Knock in my mouth, you are.
Sorry.
Wanker.
Oh.
They should add Guernsey to this. I probably have, but I haven't noticed. Mm-hmm. 19 hours.
Oh.
This one. Computer's acting slow. I can tell. I'm gonna turn it off for a bit. It's because it's been running Football Manager
yeah.
all day.
Exaggerating.
It'll probably take more like 5 hours or something. It'll
take more than 5 hours, I reckon.
No, like 6-7 hours. Only because.
Yeah, I reckon about 6-7.
Huh?
I reckon about 6-7 hours.
Because Sheffield only takes 5. Or. No, Sheffield was. I think it was like 2 or 3 hours.
The train is. 3 hours 45 minutes.
Did you just search Newcastle?
Yeah. Sutton to Newcastle.
Just search from where you live, innit?
Yeah.
And then just search Newcastle, and it'll take you to Newcastle Station. That's what it searches when you search the town place. Like, if I searched... if I search like Cheam, it'll come up with North Cheam Station.
Mm-hmm.
That's usually what it does.
313 miles.
And like, you see, if I searched Epsom, it'll come up with Epsom Station.
Right, at this time of night, no traffic, 5 hours 20.
See?
Four days to walk.
That's...
Take bloody more than 4 days to walk.
It takes half the time of what you said at the moment.
Yeah, I was exaggerating. 5 hours 20. If you go in the day, it's probably about 6, 7.
Yeah. Not that far up.
That.
It's not that far up the top, really. Isn't it, if you
think about it? And... Where did you go?
Scarborough.
Scarborough.
Don't exactly know.
Scarborough. Oh no, it's totally wrong. It's North Yorkshire.
Where's that?
Down the bottom. Just having a look.
I think it might be a seaside town though.
Yeah. Never been to Yorkshire, let's have a look.
Oh, you haven't been anywhere.
Well, I have. Just not up north. Manchester, past York, and a little bit towards Newcastle. Oh, I went far out. I thought it was that way. Yeah, between Hull and Newcastle.
Well,
it's near Hull.
Look.
Oh.
I had a straight head-on collision with another thingy.
It's
the
same
move.
Thing as you, isn't it? Same load.
Yeah.
It's between Hull, where you've just been, and
got
Newcastle.
Got a big load in it. Everything's so slow, I feel depressed. Well, looks like I need to get my truck repaired now. Just gonna take quite a while, because there's literally nowhere to repair. Do that. How much damage did I get? Jesus Christ, 8%.
Eight.
On the trailer.
Oh.
It's about 20 on my truck. I'm up to 24. Oh, look how much money I got now.
Bloody hell. That's nearly 100,000.
I wonder if. You mean 1 mil? I'm getting everything fucked at the moment. Man.
Nice.
I'm just going to get this garage because it accidentally made me go down here.
Oh, perhaps it was a sign.
I Love Man, that place was on. I Love Man,
oh.
Jersey, and the other one doesn't say.
I didn't realise it was the I Love Man.
I don't know either. Hired a load of drivers and a load of trucks.
Did you have to get a loan?
Oh no,
you had all that money.
No, I had loads of money, Anna. Cargo, PDR, PDR, long distance. The one on the long distance. Long distance. And finally, ADR. Ow. My wrist starts dead.
Money went right down.
Yep.
one awkward load, isn't it? It's just two.
It's just everything that's hitting it.
It's just not like the usual trailers.
Oh.
Why? Oh yeah, you're abroad. I forgot.
Why are you driving on the wrong side of the road? I'm more used to driving on the wrong side of the road.
I know.
Some fucking random mini ass roundabout. Roundabouts are basically non-existent if they're that big, or should I say that small? Ghost tan. I'm doing next, because I got distracted by that random garage. Wow, 500, amazing. Even leveled up. Someone bringing 4,000. Amazing.
Tobias.
They are weird names. Fucking hell.
Jeez.
They're all ringing in truckloads there.
Bloody hell. Took me 6 years to earn that.
Get a new job then. Yep.
What was that?
Engine malfunction. They happen when you get to a certain point of damage. That's what I'm going to repair my truck. Because it happens like every 5 minutes in this truck. Oops. Added 1% to the damage. It's on 11%. I'm basically getting no money out of this.
£2 someone got.
Yep. I actually own one of the garages here.
Oh, do you?
Yeah. Mm. Oh, well, that's all good. I just went into the wrong place.
Oh.
How the fuck do you get into there? I think you got around here, but I'm not too sure. Oh, I'd already fucked it around there.
I don't know how you got away with that.
That basically. Go across one bit and then do a massive turn and then that's about it. But you had to go right. Yeah, you had to go left.
Mm.
I hate when it does that. Nearly on the ferry. I know.
Mm.
And you're just sitting there like a zombie.
No, I just want to sit straight.
may have missed the turning. I was concentrating, I just wasn't concentrating that much, I guess. I knew the turn-in was coming up, but I didn't realise it was that one. Actually, fuck it. There's that tiny blob. That's not discovered. It's gonna irritate me, so I'm just gonna go for it. Kind of change like last second. Just so I can see the light, I just did that on purpose. Don't think I'm meant to be going to Oslo. Nope.
Yeah.
Say that name.
Sidisfjordure.
500. How you just made some random noise. That was funny. Let's upgrade the garages. We're going to be upgrading a few more. Because we've got like two bloody ferries to get. And they usually bring in a bit of money.
Time.
two guys with the same picture.
Where is it?
Yeah.
Never noticed that before.
Yeah, there's only a certain amount of pictures in the game, so most people have the same pictures. So I was confused. I always fuck up there anyway, and I always indicate to go right there. But no, you're not meant to. It's meant to be this one. Well, I can see the one straight ahead, so you drop, redrop. Drop what though? That's what it says on my Tesco van. For some reason Tesco is in Sweden. Pretty sure Tesco is only in England, but
no idea.
It might be in a different country, but I don't think so. Like as the Tesco and all that, I don't think they're in any other country.
No. Because our Asda is the equivalent of America's Walmart.
And it isn't the exact same one. It isn't exactly like the same.
No, that's where it's from though.
Yeah, I know, but I mean, they're not the same company, innit? Are they the same company?
I thought they were.
Oh, then they are, I guess. They just have different names, innit? Go back on the road. Can't be long. No.
What?
Can't be long till the actual stop point. Like till the next part. Basically have to go around like a curb. Mainly for the exploration. back curtain.
Yeah, it's really hot today.
Some weird curve. But I'm gonna go around here and get the marker.
Oh yeah.
Let's see. I know it's literally here because I just saw it. But I'm checking to see if there's another one too. No. Okay, well, that's fine. Probably a Volvo anyway.
What is?
The garage.
Oh.
Because the company's Volvo and everything, so. Yeah, see that?
Oh yeah.
That's weird. It's got a weird bit turning into it. Usually when I go to cities on pro mode, they're always like impossible to get over.
Oh.
But when there's a bridge, that's all. Sweden flag.
Oh yeah. Thank you. little pneumatic drill.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. Ages.
Hmm. Everyone's gonna take over each other. There was traffic here. Just the road where everyone takes over each other. And then the road like this, everyone just slows down. Oops. Just casually accidentally got another bit of damage by doing that. I just clipped the wall a bit. So much momentum. So I was just about to get ready to overtake, and then that happened.
You buggered off.
Yeah, made my life a bit easier. I haven't seen the vehicle in ages.
No, oh, no. And it's like middle of the day.
I know. So I need to get a vehicle mod. Here it is. At least when I come back to the game, no one will overtake me. Loki. See you guys in the next part.
Bye.
That was random. It was like boring.